Wayne Enterprises.
Signal coming through, Lucius.
Looks like it. I'll give you what support I can, but from here in the Batcave, I can only see what you can.
So long as you can confirm Penguin's black box when we're in the lab.
I can definitely do that. Just be careful, Bruce. No telling what kind of security he's had installed.
CEO.
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it!
Does anyone have him?
Useless! You're all bloody useless!
Hey, it's the Bat!
You're a dead man!
Well, if it ain't the biggest bleeding pleasure to see your sour mug again!
Gloat while you can, Cobblepot. I'm taking you down.
Yeah? I don't think so. In fact, I think it's you who's gonna get beat by me. I'm pretty good in a fight, you know.
That's not a smart bet.
Well, I've got a bit of inside information that gives me the advantage. You know, I like your style, Batman. I really do. But you're really starting to be a pain in the ass. The children of Arkham are going to walk all over this city, and there isn't anyone who can stop us! Not even you! But this company, under my expert stewardship, with the technology being developed, we could control nations.
You and your plans are over, Penguin. You're going down.
Mm-hmm. Wrong. This is just the start. You know, Wayne was thinking too small. He was only tinkering around. So focused on consumer technology. But Lady Arkham, she has vision. That's why she made sure I was prudent. Oh, I see. It helps you plan things out ahead of time. Neat trick, though. Pretty flashy for someone who only wears black.
How?
Not just for fashion. It's very functional. Face it, Batman. You're outmatched. Without your tech, you're just a man in a pointy-eared costume. You can't stop us.
Watch me.
What the fuck? Lag and shit. Man, so
come on, Batman. Show me what you got.
Oh shit, so he knows where the left is at.
Yeah, that little butte is almost done hacking your precious network.
That's the device.
Few more minutes, or your secrets are mine.
I will stop you before that happens.
Is this how it feels when you put on that suit? I like it.
Yeah.
Haven't you learned yet? I've shut you down. I'm the one with the toys now, bat. This is the start of a new legacy. And I'm afraid you don't have any place in it.
Right in the face, right in the face. Yep. Mm-hmm. Give him that sass attack from Joker.
My other leg.
Yeah.
Now you can do whatever you want to me, but Lady Arkham's plans are already in motion.
Where is she? What is she planning?
The message is the same as it's ever been. We will open your eyes. This city's hypocrisy will be exposed.
Tell me where to find her.
Piss off! I'm not telling you anything.
God damn. Curb stomp. Said, fuck this dude. Wait, I destroy it? I thought I would just keep it. I guess not.
What the?
Just cut me down, mate.
Yeah, wait a minute, I got fucked up. Of course I missed out on that.
Sorry.
Should have came home.
Really
but...
necessary? I mean, what will people say?
Just tell them Wayne put up a fight.
I'm the asshole. The good, the bad, and the ugly.